Guys, how are you doing? Happy November. Can you believe it's already November? In just a few weeks, we would be in a new year. And one thing that I'm sure you agree with me is that 2020 has been a crazy year. There's been so many new things that we've had to learn. We've had to reset, in many ways and relearn. We've had to discover ourselves in many different ways. And so, in as much as there's been so many challenges this year and so many changes, we've also discovered different, aspects of ourselves. So I just wanted to encourage you that, we're already in November, and although, the year has been for some, really rocky, there's just been a lot that has happened, but, we can still really power through the year in a big way. So one thing, that personally, I have learned in 2020 is that we all need to come together as human beings, because so much has been thrown at us and we've encountered so many unexpected, but we've come together as a people. We've learned to look out for one another. We've learned to stand together as one. So I encourage each and every one of you to continue in that spirit so that we can all lift each other up, to higher grounds. There's still much life, so much life to live. There's still so many opportunities out there. There's still so much we can do, so much we can accomplish. So I encourage you. I thank you for being a part of my life. If you've watched my videos, if you read my blog posts, if you have bought my books, if we are connected on social media, I just want to thank you and tell you that you're an inspiration to me as well. And hopefully I'm an inspiration to you. So let's all be nice to each other. Let's all be supportive of each other. Let's all be accepting. Let's all be gentle. 2020 has not been the most gentle of years for many of us, but like I said, it has also shown us that humanity can come together and be gentle towards each other and towards the planet. So keep on pushing. It's November. Let's close out the year strong. I wish you lots of success, and always remember that I'm your number one fan. Bye.